Okadas are the bike taxis in Nigeria. We were the first ride-hailing company in Lagos. So in January 2020, we had close to 800, 900 riders on the road in ride-hailing until the ban in January 2020. So we started pivoting to deliveries. How can we make it easy for people to deliver anything, anywhere, anytime? I can provide that part of logistics to a company. Then it helps that company to build up their core business. There are so many businesses which got impacted after COVID. We were able to create a means for them to reach the customers and add value to their lives. For the riders, it's a means in which we can improve their lives via different mediums. That's what Kokada is today. When we started for the first week or two, we were just doing 10 to 15 deliveries a day. When I checked the numbers last time, we had at least 30,000 plus merchants who were using Kokada for deliveries. At this point of time, I think we should have done more than 1.5 million deliveries. We always believe in tech, right? We always believe in how to make things easier. If you think of all these riders, our business model always had been that we will allow them to be entrepreneurs in themselves. Whatever they earn, they take home, they have to pay us a fixed daily fees. And initially what was happening is, if you think about all these guys have to go to some place to give cash, right? It's a huge lot of hassle around there. And we started looking at all these payment options through which we can make this process digital. So that's when the discussion started between Paystack and Kokada, in which how can we create digital system. As of today, we don't do any cash collections at all, right? It's 100% digital. And that means all our riders are now well trained that via their system, they know they have to make daily payments. For us, it's useful because there are not many people who will owe us money. We have built a system in which our riders get paid even for card and digital orders every day. We don't have to make any more transfers to our merchants. Our merchants are not worried about whether the money will come to them or not. We have given them directly in their dashboard payment option in which they can see the money sitting in the wallet, and at the tap of the button, money can go into their accounts. Our riders make at least 2x in terms of the earnings compared to any other rider. That's what keeps these guys with us. It's good for us to hear those stories when they come and tell, I have been able to buy a land, I'm building a house, I've been able to buy a car, educate my kids. One of the things I have been able to see with Paystack is the adaptability part. It makes my life easier. When I'm saying me, means the company. In terms of, I don't have to figure out different structures on how to go after collecting money from the riders. And also for them, because they don't have to worry about running to the office every day to make me the payments, right? They know for the sake of their house, they can just go type in few things and done, right? Now, when the customers pay via card or wallet, what system do you think it's running at the back end? It helps us build the tech on top of those things, right? It's more about how they bring layers. So I know that I have a layer which helps me cover the payment part, and I can use that to build my tech on top of it. You want somewhere as a system where you can go back. You know that if you're raising a concern, it can be solved in the next couple of hours, like not even days, right? It becomes important.
Send a mail to a Paystack team and they reply you maybe max 20 minutes. And the reply is coming, okay, this has been fixed. Or sometimes they tell you it takes 7 working days and you check it has been fixed despite the mail was saying 7 working days.
For us, I know that if I want to think of anything to be done, at the back of my head, it becomes easy that, oh, I don't have to go and ask Paystack too many questions because I know that they have answers for this. If I ask them, I will get this thing. I don't have to wait for days or weeks in terms of the product to be built out, right? So that opens up the windows for us, me or anyone as a company, to think beyond the normal and think what more can we do.